I think it is so important for UNESCO to accept these documents so that the younger generation knows these atrocities that are happening.
So let's carry on the legacy of women who have come before us. Let them empower us to carry on.
So we are looking forward to, as the museum develops, to work with our Korean American brothers and sisters.
And also a place where we can share the stories of our grandmas who have gone through the experience as comfort women, and to continue to tell their stories so that their legacy also lives on.
The world never forgets. Make sure that we start to make changes for the greater, that we stop repeating these cycles. And with every passing halmoni, I think our spirit has to and does get stronger, actually. We have to know that people care to do something about it and put it on the record for the world.
It's an international issue, it's a human rights issue.
They're still fighting for their apology, for their remembrance, and for their voices to be heard.
They should not be forgotten, because if we forgot it, the history we don't repeat again.
The least we can do is try to preserve their memory and preserve their records.
We shall break the silence. We shall break the silence.
Please list the comfort women in your registry. It's important to tell history accurately. Let's do the right thing and list it on the registry. Quero ser